Hello, Matt here, and today we'll be continuing off in Immaterial for Busy Person. So in the last episode, we got a lot of things to talk about. So we're chilling at the SDM because this time we're helping out Patchley, and like, so, you know, we're going in order in terms of who we're gonna help out. So Patchley is the person we're helping out, and the thing we want to take into account is that Patchley, she's got some weird ass spells, apparently, because she's got a spell that your pinky toe will not hurt no matter how much you hit it. And we tested this out because based on the decision, we can say it hurt or not hurt. In the end, it just hurts, but depending on how we did it, it goes a little further. If we say it, I'm trying to remember, one of the decisions was that, I can't remember which one was hurt, or say it hurt or did not hurt. But in the end, what happened, which is the bad ending for this one, this bad ending was that, Suiko gets hurt so badly that we go back to the Hakurei Shrine. Reimu is pissed off because Marissa told her that she was beaten up during the event. And then, you know, Reimu doesn't like that. So she beats everybody up. Marissa says it's a lie. And then Marissa gets blasted, which sucks. And then after that, no, I think before that, Yuiko gets super hungry and eats the little Suiko. That is not a good thing. I think that's based off, that's based on the decision whether you go check out what happened with the mini Suika clone that we left behind back at Yuko's place or not. If we do go check out there, we apparently head to a war between breast size. So Suika recruits Reimu, and then Reimu fantasy seals her, and she gets depressed, and then Letty comes in and gets made fun of, or makes a comment about that. So yeah, and then now we're back to the present, where it seems like we were skipping a stage. I think we were skipping Marissa's stage because Marissa wanted to be a bro, but we'll see how that turns out or not. So we got Patchley right now. We'll see how it plays out. I'm not for sure what battle that is, but unless she's talking about a TV show. Oh, that too. A manga, that works too. We need a spell book. Can't remember. I'm trying to think if there was a reason beforehand. Can't remember. She's a magician. I don't think she's meant to be tired of magic. That would make no sense. Because that's what she does, you know? See? What I mean? What? Well, we already knew that. That's what I'm thinking. It wasn't really that hard to figure out to begin with. Something wrong? She switches to tone immediately. She's got tea though, don't forget, she's got tea, and that is the important part of this part anyway. Let's see, Darjeeling tea from Indian region of the same known, also known as champagne of black teas. The amount of Darjeeling sold is much more than is actually exported. So there's a lot of fake Darjeeling out there. Oh, that's not cool. Cumin, whatever. Black tea made from Chinese cumin, also known as yuva in Sri Lanka. Part of the three great black teas together with aforementioned Darjeeling. And yeah, I know you guys are hearing some noises up there. My bad. No control there. I mean, she is an oni after all. She would like her little alcohol. What is your request, Marissa? Huh. I haven't had sesame seed, so I'm tea, so I don't know, but is it good or bad?
お前に言われたかねえぜパチュリ様は何を合わせて何で割りますかなんで私も酒に飢えてる感じの扱いなのよ気を使ったんですよ
Yeah, she's trying to be kind here. Give her a break, Patchouli.
余計なお世話よ ゆかりとかゆゆこがさ 困った時はいつでも現場に呼べって言ってたんだ
Don't call them over. That can't end off well for any of us.
呼ぶ?
No.
呼ぶなよ 今呼んだらもっとわけわかんなくなるぞ
See, even Marissa agrees with me.
呼んだ後に私は避難する
Lazy.
マジを解き放って自分だけは逃げるって 死亡フラグなんじゃねえのか?
I did not know that. I learned something new. Apparently a lot of disasters were created because some summoner was a lazy person when the demon was out and just hid. Nice job, you jerk.
そっか.
ちょっといいですか?
Yomu, that was kind of out of random.
うわ、びっくりした! ビビらせんな!
すみません. 判例が怖かったですか?
No, your sudden appearance scares us.
違うよ! 今更幽霊見て驚かん! いきなり出てこられるとびっくりすんだよ
See? I agree with Marissa on this one Considering that's what I just said
常に周りに気を配ればそういうことはありません
Well, okay, I'll give you that But we're not all We don't have like eyes behind the back of our ears I don't think No, I don't At least I'm aware of anyway
休憩中に気を配ってられん それに急に出てこられたら紙吹雪でもシャボン玉でもびっくりすんだよ
ちょっとあなた?
That I can understand. Just being randomly surprised by anything.
わっ!何ですか?
お前もダメじゃねえか?
どこから入ってきたの? 門番は? あの隙間から? ならよし!
いいのかよ? で? 何しに来たんだよ?
Gap's too good.
ゆかり様やゆゆこ様を呼ぶという話が聞こえてきたので 一言お見舞いしに来ました。
Even Yomu's like, no, don't go to that territory, man. Don't, just back out, man. Back out of here.
何ぞや?
お二人とももう就寝なさっているので今日は無理です。
Oh, never mind. She was warning us that they were useless. I thought she was warning us, don't bother with them because they're just gonna make things more annoying.
だから寝るの早えよ。おばあちゃんかよ。
You know what? I ain't gonna answer, man. I ain't gonna answer on that.
その一言でゆかり様が、 ババアじゃないわよと起きてくるのを期待したようですが無理です一度寝たらテコでもコテでも動きません
Damn, not even the illustrious, not an old hag could get her now
呼びたかないぜ